Difference between bronzer and contour. And the areas which you need to contour is your cheekbones, your hairline, your nose, your jawline, and your lips. And the purpose of contour is to define and sculpt your natural features, whereas bronzer is in powder form and it adds warmth to your skin, and it can be applied to the top of your cheeks and your nose, your forehead, and your chin. And that's it.